සුසිනිඳු වීට් ෆ්ලවර් මොසුවි ඩෝයික තුනී වී හැදෙන ලොව ප්‍රියතම පෑන් පිත්සා පිටින් රන්වන් පැහැට හරිම ක්‍රංචි ඇතුලෙන් හරිම සොෆ්ට්
The final rights of the law faculty student of the Colombo University who died while receiving treatment at the National Hospital in Colombo recently will be held today. The remains of the student are currently lying at her residence in Kegal. Deputy Director of the National Hospital, Dr. Cyril De Silva, noted that the victim who was admitted to hospital with internal bleeding had contracted the dengue virus. ST Nisansala was a second-year student at the Colombo University law faculty. The victim was a resident of the Pahalakanda area in Debatgama, Kegal.